like and share the video.
Please subscribe, share the video.
Please subscribe and like the video.
Okay. Subscribe, please share the video.
Please subscribe, share and like the video. Please.
Yes, hello guys. Welcome back to my channel. It's Mr. Matthews here. Coming to your live from Orange, Namibia. Yes, so today I've got a very, very special vlog that I just wanted to share with you. Street food. You know, I love street food. I love the people, you know, people that are always hustling, you know, preparing street food. So many things happen. If you go on the street, you find different things. People are selling this, preparing that. But, I've got a problem with the street food, especially how people they are preparing the food in the streets. So today I just want to go take you through, guys, through the following videos. Please watch the video and then give me a comment what you think about how people, some people actually, they are preparing their food in the streets. And remember, hygiene is very, very important, especially when they are preparing something for people. But I've got a problem with the street food. That's the reason why I don't actually enjoy buying street food, because of these certain reasons, which you are going to see in some of these videos that I've listed here. So thank you guys. Watch this video, comment if you want to comment. Don't forget to comment in the section below there. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to like my channel. Don't forget to share my channel. And yes, thank you very much. Watch guys.
There we go, guys. Just look how this gentleman is doing. How can you handle food with hands, bare hands, guys? We know for sure hands, they hold up a lot of things. But just look, you can use a something, you know, like a spoon or something that you can use to dish out some food. But look, he's just using his hands. Can you imagine, guys? His hands, bare hands, as we can see, guys. Just look. Look like it's something like rice or something. Oh my god, just look at this gentleman. That is something which people are going to drink. Just look, he's using his hands, bare hands, guys. Can you imagine? Can you imagine something like this, guys? Why can't you use something else, something different, you know, that is nicely cleaned and so on? Just look, a plastic bag. I don't know what kind of liquid or juice is this. Oh my god, this is something else. What can you say about these guys? Just look, people, they are lined up getting some, I don't know what kind of food. Oh, look at this gentleman, he's stepping on flour. I don't know what he's baking. Maybe it could be some scones or some, this is street food, guys. Just look at him with the bare feet. I don't know where these feet were stepping on. Just look at it. Oh, but the good part, this guy, they were filming him. Now look, now the flour is down on the floor, guys. Can you imagine something like this? The flour is just down on the floor. Oh my god, this is something else, guys. Seriously, when you are preparing food for people, the food which people are going to eat, why can't you try to use hygiene? Remember, this is food. You need to respect food in all costs, because if people get sick or whatever it is, it will be something else. Just look now. Making flour on the floor, on the ground, and it's even stepping. Oh, look at this gentleman. How can you scratch yourself? Oh my god. Oh, this is not good. How can you scratch yourself? Look at this one. Look. Just look now. Sure. This is something else. Those flies, what kind of flies is that? Oh my god. Guys, no, this is not good. And this gentleman is getting some water. It seems like the river is, look like a river, but I can see some green things. It's very, very dead water. Very, very, very dead water. Never know where that water is going to be used for. Never know what that water is going to be used for. When you are preparing food for the people, try to have all those kind of hygiene. Please use hygiene. Wash your hands, use clean water and all other things. Because remember, it's food which people are going to eat. Look now, people running on the street and you come. And the food look like it's, oh my God. They look like this gentleman, look where the cup is coming from. Ay, no, this is not good. That's not good. Look, just look at him. Just look at him. This is not good. How can you do that? How can you do this? This is not good. We don't know what kind of water is it. This is not good. Right, look at this gentleman. This is where they are preparing food. And he's stepping on it. Look at his shoes. Just look at his shoes, guys. Can you imagine something like this? Oh my God, this is something else. This is something else, guys. Whenever you are hustling from, please, if you are preparing some street food for people, let us try to use hygiene. Because remember, it's people who are going to buy that food. Look at this gentleman. He's stepping on, I don't know what kind of food is this, but just look at him. How can he put your feet? Something like this serious. This is not serious. And he's even using his tongue. I don't know what he's licking it now. Look now. Just look. This is not okay. Yo. Again, the hands. Using the hands. I don't know what kind of liquid or juice is this one. And those hands, some they are on the floor. Can you imagine, guys? Look. This is somehow disgusting, really. Look at this one. In the armpits. He's making fat cakes. Look. Just look. This is something else. Oh my God, I can't watch it twice. This is something else, serious. This is disgusting, man. How can you do that? You definitely vomit. How can you do that? You will throw up for sure. How can you possibly do that? Look at this. Oh, those flies. Now she's busy rolling on flour. How many flies has been rolled on there? Hey, guys, what can you say about this, really? What can you say about that? And people, they are sitting there enjoying the food. Little they know where the food, how the food has been prepared. Please, those people are preparing food on the street. Please, let us try to use hygiene, guys. We love this food and we really want to support every time. But when things are happening like this, it will become a little of a problem. Washing of hands, making sure that we are using things which are clean every time. I think it can be so good for everyone, especially when health is concerned. Look at him stepping on flour just like that with the bare feet. This is something else, guys. What can you say about this, guys? What can you say about this? Please,
it has been a pleasure, guys, having you. I hope you have enjoyed. I hope you've got some other minds. I hope you're gonna do something about this. But anyway, thank you very much for watching my videos, and if you want to comment, please comment down below. Please don't forget also to share my videos. Don't forget to like my videos. If you did not subscribe, if you are new here, please don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe, guys, so that at least I can have the power to continue to post for you more videos. Thank you very much. It has been a pleasure having you, and see you again in the next video. Shalom.